Amboy Road at Sheephole Pass looks into the big basin of Bristol Dry Lake. A sea covered this area about 4 million years ago. Bristol Dry Lake is an active salt mine with over 60 million tons of salt in reserve. You have to stop and walk out on the dry lake to see the crystals and how they're formed on the surface. Lynn tasted it and it did taste like salt. Across this prehistoric sea, you get your first glimpse of Amboy Crater, a designated national landmark. Amboy Crater has a parking area and a rest stop off of Route 66. From there, you can hike to the crater's edge.